meeting a new membership class will be scheduled for the month of February for new members. Today, after the service, as you may have noticed, our sister Eileen Stewart has been unwell, and we, the church, is planning to send a fruit basket. And in that fruit basket, there will be just a card with a comfort message. Sister Betty Jones has the card, and we ask that if it's not too much, if you could just sign your name on the card. Just see Sister Betty after the service, sign the card, and if the Lord leads you, you can send an offering, something small. It's just to comfort her and let her know that she and her family are in our prayers and thoughts. Once again, just to remind you that we want to continue encouraging members. As you come in, please wear your mask. Let's continue to observe the COVID protocols, sanitizing. We have a station out there with sanitizers. Sanitize when you come, as you come in and as you walk out. Again, we also want to remind you to continue preparing for February. That's when we do after the fast and prayers. We want to thank you for the remaining parts in our service, committing our worship team as they come to lead us into your presence. Lord, I lift them up to you and pray for blessings upon them. Bless the songs and the dances. Bless the even the sounds of the instruments. That all these will come to you in sweet smell. I also want to thank you for the word. Prepare the word for us today. We thank you for this word. What a privilege it is to be here from you today. Lord, I pray that you will prepare our hearts to receive this word. Most of all, Father, we don't want to be hearers. We want to be doers. And so, Father, we want to subject ourselves to the power of your word. That, Father, you will do what your word calls us to do. We want to thank you for our pastor as he comes to speak to us. Use him as a special vessel. Vessel that is specially anointed to bring us your message. We thank you, we honor you, Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Church, and they start singing, and they start clapping.